The name Russell Jeffrey is synonymous with territory football. Hugely respected and admired by all, a dedicated and determined Jeffrey had a stellar playing career that stretched from the mid-1980s to 2002. Russell Jeffrey played 201 NTFL games for St Mary's, Wanderers and the Palmerston Magpies. A proud Territorian, he donned the Northern Territory representative guernsey an amazing 24 times. He was a key member of the historic 1988 Bicentennial team, the Indigenous All-Stars team in 1994, a member of the Back to Cyclone Tracy team of two decades, and in 1990 became the first NT footballer to represent Victoria in a State of Origin match. A talented footballer, he caught the eye of AFL recruiters, and after stints with Geelong, St Kilda and the Brisbane Bears, he returned to the NT and captained Wanderers to a premiership in 1992-93, winning the coveted Cheney Medal for a brilliant performance in the grand final. Highly regarded as an excellent coach as well, he coached Wanderers from 1993 to 1997. The NT Teal Cup team in 1994-95, was the NTFL representative coach in 1996, 1997, 2000, and famously coached the Palmerston Magpies to back-to-back premierships in 2001 and 2002. His contribution to NT football was recognised in 2009-10, when he was awarded NTFL Player Life Membership and inducted into the AFL-NT Hall of Fame in 2010. In recognition of his talent, hard work and a lifetime commitment to Northern Territory football, he richly deserves his spot in the greatest team of all time. Russell Jeffrey, we welcome you into the AFL-NT Team of the Century.